On the 5th of January 2021, the state government has decided on January 8th to educate students in the 10th and plus 2 final year of school after the situation improved 9 months of the corona epidemic. Parents of students who have long been deprived of direct education have welcomed the government's decision. Meetings and interpretations are being held between departmental officials and school teachers on how to teach in schools as per the government's COVID guidelines. This is why all schools in Gunpur subdivision are in a hurry. In some schools, teachers and staff are busy cleaning up, and there are teachers who are busy with the maintenance. It's a challenge for all school authorities to ensure that students are protected. On the 5th, a team led by Gunpur ITD, a project administrator Gorachand Bomango and additional district welfare officer Srinivasa Acharyo visited 22 schools run by the Scheduled Castes and Scheduled Tribes Department of the subdivision to inspect the school's drinking water, electricity and toilets. The school principal was told to prioritize sanitation and student masks. Similarly, a meeting was held at Gunpur BEO and its office under the chairmanship of BEO Antarjami Behera to discuss the reopening of the school with 19 principals of government and upgraded high schools.
Gunpur block ra jo sab pradhan shikshak shikshayatri achanti jo the 10th shreni achi sei pradhan shikshak shikshayatri ko ame tike meeting te dakhi thilu se meeting re kipori 10th shreni khula habo asanta 8 tarikh ru ebong class chalibo कोविड गाइडलाइंस मेंटेन करके से विषय टिके आलोचना हला सार मान को मतामत मध्ये जागला एवं किपुरी ताको क्लीनलीनेस माने सफा सुथरा किपुरी हो परिवेश क्लास केमते ठीक हिसाब रे हो सैनिटाइज केमते हो पिला केमते बसिबे से विषय रे विस्तृत आलोचना हला एवं समस्त को मतामत नै कि ए मीटिंग टा वर्तमान पर आइछ
द मीटिंग डिस्कस्ड द गवर्नमेंट्स गाइडलाइंस फॉर वेयरिंग टीचर्स एंड स्टूडेंट्स मास्क्स banning outsiders from entering schools, keeping distance between students in classrooms, and complying with government guidelines. Report from Purno Chandra Shadangi, Sigma Media Lab, Gunpur Yovraigarh District, Odisha.